So let's see what I got in here. Okay, we've got shorts, pants, socks, underwear, shirts, shorts, dress shirt, and everything else. Hopefully I have some socks in there. Yes, I do. I'm good to go. Hey there, guys. Yo, pal, Jonathan Baker here. Well, tonight is a night that my family is packing up, and we are getting ready to go to Midland tomorrow, right after service. I'm just getting clothes ready. Got my funeral clothes ready for Monday. Most likely, we got church clothes for tomorrow. And most likely, we are getting ready to go tomorrow. If you guys haven't seen the previous episode, you may know it's in the corner. You can find it right there, or you could go down in the bottom, and it'll be down there. So anyway, I'm just doing a little documentation before tomorrow, as a big road trip is coming up upon us. And most likely, we are getting ready to see Midland, maybe just one last time. Or, I don't know, guys. It just depends on how much it will be to be down there one last time, or maybe in the near future, go there again. Alright, so anyway, I thought I'd do a little update on what's going on. The funeral is at Monday at 1 o'clock in the afternoon. So basically, tomorrow we will be visiting my uncle at the Ellis funeral home, and most likely we'll pay him a visit, and most likely Monday we'll be underway by, you know, burying him and saying goodbye and stuff. So anyway, guys, it is going to be a hard day on Monday because, you know, it's going to be a really sad day. But anyway, you know, grieving is good, as, you know, saying goodbye to a loved one, it's not a goodbye, it's just to see you later. So, most likely, guys, one day I'll be seeing him again. Alright, so, as you guys may know, my room does look a little messy. You guys may know that. Holy guacamole, I'm gonna have to get this room cleaned. I tell you guys that right now. There's a lot of trash everywhere. I'm going to try to get this room straightened up as possible. And as you guys may know, my uncle, he really did like Star Wars books. And I thought I'd show you guys a lot of Star Wars books tonight. Well, this one right here was the trilogy of A New Hope, The Empire Strikes Back, and Return of the Jedi. So it'd be this cool little book right here. You have the X-Wing Rogue Squadron. You know, this was probably when they did the Battle of Scarif. Most likely. I don't know. I haven't read it yet. This one was Han Solo Faces Deception and Death on a Planet About to Explode. Most likely it was this one. Shield of Lies. The Truce at Bakura, you know, and Heir to the Empire, Young Jedi Knights and Their Lightsabers, Tales of the Mos Eisley Cantina, Dark Force Rising, Young Jedi Knights, Shadow Academy, The Last Commando, or The Last Command, whatever you want to pronounce it, The Han Solo Adventures, The Young Jedi Knights, The Lost Ones, and Children of the Jedi. Champions of the Force, Before the Storm, The Courtship of Princess Leia, Heirs of the Force, Dark Apprentice, the Star Wars Universe, which tells you a lot about the different characters that that are in all the movies. And last but not least, the Crystal Star. And most likely, guys, in the near future, you will be seeing me read all 20 books. And you guys will get to hear a lot about a lot of things that you guys haven't heard about in the Star Wars universe. Most likely, you know, there's a lot about Luke and Leia and Han Solo. You guys probably read these books, or you probably haven't read these books. Now, most likely, guys, there's been a lot that I have been doing. I was off the other day on the vlog series, and as you guys may know, I've been doing these Midland Rockhound games. I've got one game uploaded. You can check it out in the Midland Rockhounds series, because I got that going too, so check that out. I'll have it in the corner. So anyway, guys, I thought I'd do... Right, I'll get it. Alright, give me a moment. I'll be right back. Alrighty, guys, back to what I was talking to y'all about. There's a game that I have completed, and most likely it is on the Midland Rockhounds. I'll have the link down below in the description. You guys can check it out. Most likely, I'll have it in a corner. And most likely, it'll be at the end screen annotations. Well, tomorrow is a big day. And most likely, it's a long road trip after morning service. So, anyway, I will be doing a document on the whole road trip, you know, from top to bottom, and most likely will get it going. So anyway, guys, I will see y'all tomorrow, because, you know, I just thought I'd document a little bit tonight. I will be back in the afternoon doing the rest of this video, and most likely I'll have it uploaded for you guys tomorrow. So most likely, you know, tomorrow afternoon, whatever is best. We might be at a hotel, I'm not really sure, or we might be at my uncle's house. It just depends on what I'll be doing. But anyway, guys, y'all have a good night. We'll see y'all tomorrow on this new episode of the vlog series. So be safe and make wise choices. Alrighty, guys. So it's now the next day and everything. I'm just getting ready to go. I'm just getting a suitcase ready and camera bag, and most likely got my laptop if I ever get this video uploaded, and to you guys on time. Okay, let me open this back up, because I'm going to put my camera case in there. Uh-oh. I don't know what's going on, but this thing does not want to cooperate with me this morning. Holy guacamole. What am I hitting it on? Oh, hey, here we go. I could just stick it right in there. Okay. So, because that has all my power connectors and stuff. Got games on my phone if I get bored, so yeah, it'll be good from there. Alright, zip it up and I'm good to go. Won't have too much to carry. Alright, there we go. Alright, so I got my phone charger, hat and glasses. Yeah, there we go. Hat and glasses. Yeah. That way I keep my glasses on me. So I don't want to lose these. These are $28 glasses. They're really expensive. Alright. Okay. There we go. Alright. So, we'll see y'all on the road.
Going over that.
Yeah, you'd be in big trouble afterwards. You'd hit mine, you'd be in big trouble afterwards.
Yeah, connected.
Yeah, but we'll see who's...
We'll see who's connected. I just want you to know.
Well, we're on our way to West Texas.
Long 5.5 hour drive. What the heck?
Calling Grandma.
Okay.
Oh, that's cool.
They've left already.
Who's that? Ronnie and Grandma, huh?
Yeah, they already
Yeah, I think they already did. Alright. You need gas, I'll buy you some gas.
Oh, I keep putting my little fingers on the wrong one.
I think he's not going to answer, Dad. Getting some gas already. That's funny, Dad. Oh, you don't like McDonald's anymore?
Well, if I had my choice, it wouldn't be McDonald's.
Ah, okay.
Where are you going?
We're heading that way.
Yeah, where you at?
We're in San Antonio.
Okay, we're just stopped at on Interstate 20 out of Colorado City. We almost there about, I guess, about 70 miles out.
Yeah.
So y'all on the way, huh?
Yeah, we'll be there probably 2 o'clock.
Yeah, anyway. 2 o'clock?
No.
There's no way we're gonna get there, Dad, at 2 o'clock. Nope.
We'll be there when we get there.
Yeah, okay. Got a lot of noise I can't hear on this phone. The other's got better volume, but it's a
no. We'll see you soon.
Yeah, we'll call you where we gonna be at. We ain't gonna stay out in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah,
there ain't no sense in staying out there and getting tight bit.
That's true. hey, thanks. So how's Mom doing?
Oh, she's doing good. Are you there?
Yeah, I'm here. How you doing?
Okay.
We're following the horses. We're following the horses.
Yeah.
There's a horse trailing.
Dad, what are you doing?
Oh, he was, Mom. I'm sorry.
Oh. We'll get there.
Yeah. Yeah, we just leaving San Antonio. We stopped, got a bite to eat. We're on I-10 downtown. So,
Midland, gotta get something to eat directly.
I'm guessing that's everybody, Dad. Oh, those are nice. Beautiful. So it's off just a little bit.
Right here, look. I sure did. We got a lot of rain here. Is it what now, Dad? Is the lights were on? Oh, okay. Ah, good old Big Lake. That used to have been an active gas station back there.
What is that?
That to me looked like a Family Dollar. Or a Dollar General. Who knows?
That's where my uncle works. Yeah. Robert worked right there. Planes. Oh, that's cool.
Send me a picture of that.
Yeah, I remember Chad. Oh, that's pretty cool.
He's a counselor. He helps drug addict kids.
Really? Oh, that's nice. Yeah. Oh, look at that, guys. That's beautiful. Beautiful Odessa. I guess. Maybe not really. Oh, that's beautiful. Guys, we just got to the city of Fort Stockton. As you guys may know, this is my place. This is my stepmother's mom's house. And well, most likely, guys, it's been a very long road trip. But hey, guess what? I'm not done. I still have another upload promised for you guys tonight. You guys are going to see a new associate. You guys are going to see, you know, Uncle Ronnie again, because he's in this episode. So anyway, guys, we're getting ready to see, you know, after 10 years, my uncle that I haven't seen in a long time. So anyway, he's planning to be a vlog series associate. So that's nice. Well, anyway, guys, another episode coming up next, and most likely, after my second upload, I'll be done. But anyway, I'll have another word before I go at the end of the next episode, and you guys can know from there. So anyway, we'll see you in the next episode.